I'm gonna be doing an update of my NES, Super NES collection. It's a small one. I bought a couple of games like back on Sunday, I believe it was. Yeah, Sunday. So let's go to the collection I just bought a couple here. Chippendale Rescue Rangers. I heard it's pretty good. I never played it, so I hope it's pretty good. Classic from Konami, Gradius, the original one that started it all. Yep, in good condition. Last but not least, the Super NES, Killer Instinct. Yeah, it's a little tear up, but it's in pretty good condition, you see. Cost me $15, he wanted to sell it for $30 and I had to go down to $15, but it's alright. So anyway, that's all I got. I hope you enjoyed. Rate it and leave a comment.